Joe Woodhouse here from Family Wealth 101. A question I've been asked many times over the years is, what is a fund? So let me explain. A fund is an investment vehicle that allows many people to pull money together in order to buy a range of different securities. Funds have different aims, such as to deliver a regular income or provide capital growth for an investor. And they're grouped together in different categories determined by this aim and where in the world the underlying assets are, as well as risk. People that know I'm very visual. So to help me explain this, I've done a diagram. Investors, such as you and I, your parents, mine, to Joan, so on and so forth, pull the money together into the fund. The fund then buys the underlying assets, things such as equities, bonds, property, and commodities. Funds can either be actively managed by a fund manager and his research team, who basically handpick what actually goes inside there. Their goal is to beat the market. Or a fund can be passively managed, which basically gives the investor exposure to a particular index or commodity. Their goal is basically just to track the market. There are pros and cons of both, with much debate over which is better than the other. In my view, both have a place in a portfolio, obviously depending on how it's managed. Funds are suitable for investors who don't have the time or the expertise to manage their own portfolio. They also require much lower investment than picking direct bonds or stocks, meaning investors get a much wider range of securities for the money. This is known as diversification. I'm Joe Woodhouse, and this is Family Wealth 101.